Hello, everyone. My name is Sandra Kitt. Welcome. Today, I am your host for the Author's Tip Tuesday, and I will be talking about the meeting cute scene that opens up your first, possibly your second chapter, in which the hero and heroine first encounter each other. It could be a scene that's fun, funny, surprising, unexpected, sometimes even poignant or shocking. But the idea is to grab the reader's attention and to elicit, if you can, a kind of awe expression from them, indicating that they're immediately in tune with the hero and heroine. And I'm going to give you a couple of examples, which you cannot use because I already have. The first one takes place in the lobby of a hotel where the he and her have arrived to attend a medical convention. They are both doctors, and they're in line waiting to be assigned their room. When he gets to his room, the hero realizes he's got the heroine's luggage, because it also turns out they have the same last name. So he returns the luggage to her. Of course, she's at first a little bit suspicious, but realizes that he's really being pretty up and up on it. It was all just an unfortunate accident. But it also allows them to be very comfortable with each other right away, because they're going to be encountering each other during many, many different events at the conference. The second incident is a little bit more poignant. The heroine is hosting a reception in honor of a late boss and former mentor who's recently passed away. And at the end of the reception, when she's all alone, she sits crying quietly to herself because she's lost someone that has been very influential to her. The hero, who is a writer for a local publication, has been assigned to write up the reception about this very well-known man. And he comes across the heroine quietly crying by herself. And he slowly approaches her and he says, "Do you need a hug?" Ah, which is exactly the kind of response you should hope to get from your readers when they read this, because it sets the tone completely for how the hero and heroine will move forward with the relationship. So what you need to do is to think very carefully about that first or second chapter, how you're going to set it up, where it's going to be, and in that setup, in that scene, start to look immediately for the various ways that you can create a meet cute situation between the hero and heroine. And think of a lot of them. You may be able to think of more than one or two, and then pick the one you think works best for your hero and your heroine. And enjoy it. Have fun. Thanks for coming. Take care.